one of show business's brightest talents. And tonight, before he goes, he wants to leave a certain lucky young lady with one last kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, we take you to Sweet Apple, Ohio, where a typical American family, Mr. and Mrs. Harry McAfee and their children, Randolph and Kim, are gathered to bid farewell to a typical American soldier. Ladies and gentlemen, Conrad Birdie.